everyone. My name is Mrs. Frost. I'm a music teacher here. Thank you so much for coming. I hope you get a chance to walk through our garden that Mrs. Simons created with the students. And our theme today for the K through second graders is Bugs in the Garden. So I hope you enjoy.
Bye.
The first graders are dressed as bumblebees. They will also be doing 3 songs about bugs.
Firefly, firefly in the night.
some sixth grade helpers who have so generously donated their time to help make sure their performance is stellar. So we have our little marching colorful ants here. Before we finish up, I do want to say that after they're done, you will also have an opportunity to take photos. Before we have this last group perform, I also want to thank Mrs. Simons for creating the garden with the students as well as the costumes. She did an awesome job, thank you. I also want to thank Mr. Breck. Oh, we lost a tooth, exciting. When I was out on maternity leave, she started these songs with my students, so thank you so much, Mrs. Lyle. And thanks to all of you for coming out. Please enjoy the kindergartners.
Let's go! band. I'd like to thank you for coming, and I'd like to thank the custodians for setting everything up for all of us today. And I hope that you really enjoy the third grade recorder performance. They have worked extremely hard this year. They have gone further than any other third grade class I've had, so I'm extremely proud of them. Thanks again for coming. I'd like to thank you all for coming, and I hope you enjoyed the third grader quarters. We are going to leave you with your favorite song and mine, Ode to Joy.
Thank you so much, Mr. Fazio, and Ms. Simons for the beautiful decorations.